Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to talk about fundamentals of harmonics. Let me start from the basic definition. The harmonics is an integral multiples of your fundamental frequency. Or otherwise, we can define the harmonics mathematically as it is an integral multiples of your fundamental frequency, maybe 50 or 60 hertz. The main causes of harmonics are nonlinear loads. Here, the nonlinearity, which means that the current drawn by the load which does not follow the wave shape of your applied voltage. That means the output current and applied voltages are not identical. There are many types of nonlinear loads are there. The UPS, SMPS, variable frequency drives, printers, computers, laptops. So these are all the few examples of nonlinear loads. The harmonics, which creates many impact in your electrical equipment, mainly it produces enormous amount of heat in your equipment. So automatically the lifetime of the equipment will be degraded. Then the energy is wasted, so the cost of the power conversion will be high, the power factor will be degraded. So like that, it creates many impact in your equipment. Now let us see the orders and sequences of harmonics. As I said earlier, the harmonics are integral multiples of your fundamental frequency. Now you consider the fundamental frequency as 50 Hz. So if it is a first order harmonics, so 1 into 50, that is 50 Hz. Then if it is a second order harmonics, 2 into 50, there will be 100 Hz. If it is a third order harmonics, 3 into 50, 150 Hz. So like that, it goes on. There are three sequences of harmonics. That is positive sequence, negative sequence and zero sequence. You just look at the table, you just forget about the fundamental. The 4th, 7th, 10th order harmonics are positive sequence harmonics. Then 2nd, 5th, 8th order harmonics are negative sequence harmonics. So both positive and negative sequence harmonics are automatically cancel each other, which does not produce your fundamental waveform much. Now come to the point, the third order harmonics, that is 3, 6, 9. So these are all third order harmonics, or otherwise which is called as triplet harmonics. Especially the third order harmonics, which creates more pollution in your fundamental waveform. I will tell you why. Now you look at the waveform, you just consider the R phase. Here pi, that is 180 degree, here 360. Now it is a fundamental waveform. If it is a second order harmonics, means, so totally second order harmonics means it is 100 Hz. So here 50, here 50, 100 Hz. If it is a third order harmonics, it is 150 Hz. So 50, 50 and another 50, 150 Hz. If it is a fourth order harmonics, here 50, 50, 50, 50. So totally 200 Hz. Now you carefully look at the third order harmonics. Here you carefully note this point. At this point, it pollutes your B phase. At this point, it pollutes your Y phase. At this point, it pollutes your R phase. So every instant it pollutes your fundamental waveform. But other order harmonics are either it pollutes your fundamental waveform in R phase, Y phase, something like that. But third order harmonics, it pollutes your waveform every instant. That means every 60 degree it pollutes your waveform. That is why the third order harmonics are more severe than the other order harmonics. Now I will tell you how to minimize the harmonics in the power converters. Normally the voltage harmonics, which mainly depends on the source, so which can be minimized by using input impedance. The current harmonics, it's mainly because of non-linear loads, which can be minimized by using LC filters. So in between them we have power converters. So power converters produces much switching losses. These switching losses can be minimized by using some other modulation techniques, like pulse width modulation techniques, space width modulation techniques. Like that, we have several modulation techniques. So by using the LC filters, input side impedance and modulation techniques, we can minimize the totally minimize the harmonics in the power converters. Hope you all understand the concept of fundamentals of harmonics. Thanks for watching. Thank you.